This week in our Beautiful Home segment, we take an exclusive inside look at the home of Delhi's most sought-after makeup artist, Meenakshi Dutt. Famous for her larger-than-life style statement and vivacious personality, she pulled out all the stops when it came to giving her own home a makeover. Vasudha Sharma takes you inside.
Former model, anchor, and now one of Delhi's most popular makeup stars, Meenakshi Dutt is glamour personified. She likes to make a bold statement, and so does her home. Residing in Delhi's Vasant Kunj, she undertook a makeover of her home recently, and the results look stunning.
I live in a small flat and in this colony for many years. I didn't want to leave this place. And it definitely needed revamping, but I wanted it to look like a little small palace of mine. You know, like you can say, like if how you would enter a hotel or a hotel room or a suite, and how you would say, wow. So I just wanted that effect in my sweet home. You know, I just wanted it to just look wow.
She redid her DDA duplex flat by breaking up the wall separating her dining and living room to create a spacious hall. The dining area here is the pride of Meenakshi's home. She loves to flaunt this luxurious Italian marble top dining table with velvet high back chairs that she got custom made. What strikes your eye is the royal wallpaper on the largest wall here, with Meenakshi's precious artifacts that she has collected over the years placed with love over this coordinated marble top console.
I am slightly flamboyant. I'm slightly, you can say, I like dressing up, I like looking a little bolder than, you know, I mean others maybe. But so I wanted that element also to reflect in my home. I didn't want it to be over the top, but I wanted it to have that effect of Meenakshi Dutt personality, you know. I mean, I just wanted that. I love a little bit of glimmer and, you know, shimmers and lighting and all that. So I just wanted to add all that in the house.
Her living area is equally eye-catching. A pair of gold chairs continue the theme of grandeur and regality. To balance the striking gold and crystal in the various elements of the living room, there is this beige leather Natuzzi sofa, which is the Dutt household's favorite hangout corner. Then there is the bar with its cool blue lighting that recreates the whole experience of a lounge. Just dim the lights and the mood is set for the party. Most of the decoratives in the house are souvenirs collected during several family holidays. Gracing the walls are precious memories of family holidays and Meenakshi's modeling career.
My life has been a little colourful in the sense, you know, I mean, as a model, as an anchor, as a makeup artist, it's all about colours and glamour and everything. So definitely somewhere down the line, it reflects in your house, it reflects in everything you do. And but then I'm basically a very simple person also. So, you know, everything I wanted to do was to keep my professional angle and my personality, both the things in mind.
The master bedroom is her private sanctuary before she heads out to take on the shutterbugs at Delhi's high soirees. The decor is luxurious and yet the bedroom exudes an air of warmth. The highlight are these large windows that make the bedroom seem like nestled amidst the treetops. Cherished travel moments again grace the walls. Ingenuity is next to creativity, and in this old school apartment, the Dutt family has managed to create a beautiful garden in their balcony. And as someone known to give people makeovers, Meenakshi has one home makeover tip for you all.
We just wanted the whole lounge feel and a very romantic feel to the whole place, because lighting makes your mood, you know. I mean, just the candles, just small little lights here and there, I feel that is what changes your mood.
Meenakshi, that's glamorous home teaches us that it's not about grand sizes, but about grand vision. Because with her smart ideas, she has managed to transform her DDA flat into the palace of her dreams. With camera person Arif Radhu, Vasudha Sharma, NDTV.